This is phono input. Turntables over there. Left channel, right channel. And now we're going to switch to auxiliary, which is a CD player, same. It's auxiliary, left channel, right channel. We'll go through some of the controls. Tone, bass, treble. Inside is treble, outside is bass. Loudness, or filters, low filter on, high filter on. This is just for recording, no tape. This is the mode, reverse, normal, channel A mono, channel B, channel AB combined mono. So let's go over here to FM. Okay, in FM and AM, only one channel works. But if you put it in FM MPX, both channels work. Don't know, maybe it's a switch. I've got terrible reception up here. It's hard for me to tell if that meter's working, and I'm not even sure how that meter's supposed to work. Auxiliary. The other thing is the two tube lights for the display, those are burnt out. Actually sounds pretty good. Unit this old.